to Veganuary here at Kula Ice Cream. Thank you so much for sending me your pictures of your waffles and your different breakfast last week. We're so stoked to see what you're having for breakfast for Veganuary. And this week, we want to see what you're having for lunch. So please send us your favorite recipes or variations of your recipes that we show you here today. Making just easy wraps. It's a great way to make a quick lunch that you can grab and go. Let's get into it.
Yeah, there's a bunch of great gluten-free vegan tortilla brands. Some of them are bigger and smaller. I have a cute little almond flour tortilla here. And we are going to start with our base. I love putting a little sauce on things, and my favorite sauce right now is the Bichon sauce. So cool San Diego brand. I'd love to support that. My favorite vegan protein is just chickpeas. A can of chickpeas, ribs. I can do anything with it. I throw it in a salad, or I put it in curry, or I can also just mash it up with a fork and some seasonings, and boom, we have our protein. Kind of a plant-based cheese has come a long way recently, so